Hi guys, welcome to Matt Bajerski YouTube channel. Crystals! Yay! Oh look, oh, be like water. I think my son's gonna like this. My son's into all of that. Be like water, be like water. Hey Bruce Lee, hey, what a guy. What did he say now? Do not fear the man who practices 1,000 different forms of martial arts, but fear the man who practices one technique 1,000 times. I kind of understood that straight away, and it resonates, right? You know, and I often share this with people. You know, you're searching and you're doing 1,000 different things. Actually, it's diluted, but you find one thing in life and practice it 1,000 times. Then you master it, you see, it's all the same. Whether it's spirituality, whether it's martial arts, whether it's whatever in life, it all has the same essence if you put it into practice. That's life, how you live your life, how you behave, how you act, how you move, how you think and feel. Amazing, really. But yeah, great guy, fabulous. Am I disappointed today? Not really. I'm not disappointed at all. I, this time 16 years ago, I think I'd have been really, really heartbroken, and it would have ruined my week, month, year, probably. I had a load of crystals made. So I basically, you know what I'm like, I go and choose crystals from around the world. And basically, I met a new guy who'd help me make some new crystals, put the binding on. Anyway, we got them back this morning, and my worst nightmare when I saw them, they were dreadful, absolutely dreadful. And I, you know, obviously, you know what kind of guy I am, I already sent them the money, and it was a fortune, and they are so bad, I can't even describe to you how bad they are. And as soon as I looked at them, I just said, you know what, don't worry about it. I got my friend to now take all of them off. Well, they're going to be re-cleaned again, and then they're going back to my original people that I've always used, the family. I wanted to share the love and help other villagers and other people, but they did them in a way which was so bad and so cheap, and it was all about profit. And unfortunately, it's becoming that way everywhere you go in the world now. They just want to make money. They don't care about their job. They don't care about, you know, like what, you know, the old school, the ones who take care and they pride themselves in each piece they make. I should have just stuck with my original family. I actually did it with a good heart. And when I saw them, I just thought, well, it's just cost me thousands. But you know what? It's okay. It's fine. You live, you learn, and you grow. I should have, instead of trusting and believing, what I should have done is have two or three made, looked at them. So, you know, we learn from that. I learn every day. And I was at a big show the other day, and one of the dealers that I've dealt with for many years, he wasn't there, but his son was, and it was terrible. When I'd finished doing the buying, it was like he gave me a price for it all, and I just shook his hand and walked away and sent a message to the guy who I normally deal with, and I said, you know what, your son's a beautiful guy, but the problem is that people are really losing the trust and the truth about life, and it's not all about money and profit. I said, you know, you, sir, are a beautiful man. You know, we go on trust, we go on, you know, understanding, we go on what we do, but your son is unfortunately just about the money. And he tried to knock 5,000 off the deal, right? And I said, I'm not interested, I'm really sorry, but our time to part is gone now. And I do forgive, but you know what, I can't deal in that energy atmosphere. And when somebody tries to, it felt like somebody was just ripping a part of my soul out. It wasn't ripping me off, it was ripping a part of my soul out, you know. And I can't work with people like that. So even though he was one of my best finders and mounters, and I go on trust, and when people try and take advantage, it's finished, it's broke, I'm done. And I do forgive, and I've let go, and it's okay, and I'm not angry or anything, but you know what? It's time to say goodbye when people do that. And I said, hopefully you can now teach your son a lesson and he'll learn from this, and hopefully he'll become a better man. I'm not so sure if he will or he won't. And if it's only about business and making money, then you shouldn't be in this business, because the business of crystals are about love, not about profit. Yes, you need to make a living, but you have to be very, very careful, because it can have reverse effects, I think, to the crystal. Each one of my crystals that I work with, I spend hours on, hours, literally. Like this one. So we're going to talk about this crystal, even though I diverted. This is a Copal. Copal is very, very similar to... come a bit closer. Very similar to... look, it needs a little bit of a clean now, because I've had this for a while. So as you can see, this is Copal, which is very, very similar to amber. I'm just looking, because sometimes you can see the little insects inside them. Without my glass, I don't know. But anyway, so you know what it is, right? It comes from a tree. It's a sap from a tree, and it's resin. This is my understanding of it. People often say to me, oh, it feels like plastic. Well, it's a resin. So it will do, but it's far more than that. It's thousands of years old, and it's very interesting. I love it. And let's just hold it now, and I'll give you an idea of what I get from Copal. This is why I love working with it. I feel like I want to go into meditation straight away. So all of a sudden my whole body is slowing down. My pulse, my heart rate, my body is going into like a meltdown. All the stress, all the worry and the fear is just washing away. I feel a healing in my eyes and in my jaw. My senses are heightening. I'm beginning to feel, it's going to sound egoistic, but I'm starting to feel powerful inside, and not in an ego way. I'm starting to feel something awakening inside my whole being, like a flame relighting. I feel more aware. Everything is heightening in a positive manner. My psychic awareness, my intuition is becoming, I can hear different things now. It's almost like holding a Moldavite a little bit. Not as powerful, but certainly heightening my senses. I feel as if I just want to meditate and listen to what I'm being told. So I'm feeling a connection to the spirit world through this lovely crystal, which a lot of you would say it's not a crystal, but it's okay. Doesn't matter. there's something happening at the back of my head, and it's going tingly and fuzzy. I feel fuzzy all over my body, which is a normal sign for many people that says that they're connecting to the spirit world or their higher intuition, which kind of makes sense. I feel like feel like I've just done an hour meditation and I've only held it for a few moments. I feel happier. I feel more at peace. I feel more balanced. I feel like I wouldn't knee-jerk or get angry. So I feel as if I was angry, it's calming the anger away and clearing it away. I feel definitely more balance in that side of things. So I would suggest that it's a great crystal. This one particularly is a great crystal for anybody who suffers with anxiety, anger issues, depression, sadness. It brings a great balance to the body. If you're lost and feeling that life is taking you nowhere, this is a very beautiful crystal. Okay, so that gives you an idea of how I start to feel the crystal and what it does for me. Going back to Copal and Amber, I'd like to say that over the years I've noticed a really beautiful thing about that crystal. It brings, like this is how I would put it, the pieces together for this crystal and tell you how it worked for me and my clients. It's a great crystal for bringing out the warrior, the lion, the power in you. It's a great yes, positive crystal. So it helps you, ground you, and helps you see clearly about the future, the path, what you don't see from day to day. It brings trust into your life and makes you feel that whatever decision you make is a very, very positive one. It helps you believe in your journey without having to worry and fear and all the what ifs. So it's really, really good for that. It brings you back to your natural energy as a child, so you feel more at peace and happier. You feel more balanced and less stress and worries are in your life. Copal is a great crystal and amber is a great crystal for those kind of feelings. If you struggle with your feet as well, if you struggle with anything to do with your feet or gout or anything like that, I noticed a lot of people were getting some great relief wearing this crystal from any issues with the feet. So if you're a runner, a great crystal to wear, a little tiny. You don't have to have a big piece like these. These are very big pieces, but I like the big pieces because look how I'm holding it. It's perfect. And as a healer, we would work with this crystal for people who are struggling with what I've just been sharing with you, because through this crystal gives you that energy plus the energy that's given through you, through Mother Earth, and through the energy around you will also be a memory of this crystal. So like this crystal I have on my website, I've probably worked with this for 200 hours at least. So how I used to work it was each crystal, this is how it used to be, each crystal I took, after I did 10 hours I would add 10 euros onto it. So I used to add 1 euro an hour of healing work into each crystal. So that's how I used to sell them and work the price out, plus the price of the crystal. Sorry. So if you can get a nice piece of copal or amber, then give it a try, work with it, see how it feels to you. I hope I've answered the questions to this crystal. I hope you understand how it works. If you're somebody who likes to go for walks and in Mother Nature, this is a great crystal to wear and connect with Mother Nature. It helps you connect a lot more stronger and clear out the negativity and the worry and fears, so you become more aware of your environment and what you need in your life and in your body. So it's a great crystal also to help you feel as if, okay, I don't know what's going on with me, what's happening in my body physically and emotionally. Wear a piece of copal, you'll find yourself feeling, you get the answer, you understand what's going on, and then you'll follow that path and that journey on your intuition. Basically, it helps you feel your intuition and trust in it, of course. So I think that's it really, guys. I hope this serves you well. Please get yourself out there and buy a piece and see how it works with you. Let me know how you feel about it, and share under the comments. Have a lovely day. Thank you for coming to Mark Bajerski Crystals, and thank you also for buying from MarkBajerski.com, your genuine, authentic crystals. I hope you love them and feel the energy within them as much as I loved working with each piece. Take care. Have a great day, guys.